Hello friends, welcome to this video on Google Maps. In this video, I will show you how you can add the markers and pins on the Google Map. So, on the Google Map, if you open it, you can notice that... So, let me go to the Google Map, sample Google Map first of all. You will notice that there is no way to put the markers or the pins over there. So, it normally displays all the... like cafes, hospitals and all that thing, so there is no pin, and you cannot add the pin as well in this normal Google Map, but you can definitely create the custom maps, your own maps, and then put the markers over there or pins over there. So for that, what you have to do is you have to go to Google Maps and then click on your places by clicking on these three lines, then clicking on your places, and then you have to click on maps, and then here you can click on create map. At the bottom of the screen you can notice that there is a button create map. Just click on that and then it will create a new map, and there you can put the markers and pins. So right now I have already created this my custom map called as company, and I'm going to show you how I have added the pins and markers in that. So you can notice that I have added these pins, markers in this map with this color. So I will show you how you can add or edit these markers in there. So for that, what you have to do is you can you have to click this map in my maps, and once you do that, you can edit the pins or add the markers, add the pins, etc. So let us say you want to add another pin over there in this color layer. So for that, what you have to do is you have to select the layer. So the layers are used to distinguish two different locations. For example, these two Pune and Mumbai locations are added in this layer SoftHost, and if you want to add another layer, you can click on add layer and add locations in that layer with different colors so that you can distinguish between two different locations or the layers. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add another layer, marker or the pin in this particular layer called SoftHost. So for that, just click on that and then click on this add marker button over there. Then this plus sign will come, and then let us say you want to add it here. Just click on that and then put the name there, Kalyan Office, suppose. And just click on save. So the marker is added, but you can notice that color is blue. So if you want to change the color, you can change the color of this as well from here. And then you can also add the image or the video, directions, etc. And then click on this button. And you can notice that now there are three pins or the markers over there. So that's how you can add the pins or markers in the custom map, not on the original map, original Google map. So remember that I will just repeat the steps for you once again. What you have to do is you have to go to these three lines over there, and then click on your places, then you have to click on maps, then you can click on create map to create a new map, and then once you do that, what you have to do is you have to click on open in my maps, and once you do that, this window will come up. From here you can click on this add marker button to add the like new markers or the pins in the custom map. And once you are happy with all this information, what you can do is you can share this particular map, custom map, or you can embed this map into your website so that those locations, custom locations, will be displayed with the markers or the pins on the map. Or you can also invite the people to edit this map as well. So that is how you can add the markers or pins in your Google Maps. Thanks for watching this video. Hello friends, welcome to this video on Google Maps. In this video, I will show you how you can add the markers and pins on the Google Map. So, on the Google Map, if you open it, you can notice that... So, let me go to the Google Map, sample Google Map first of all.